Hello and welcome back to Painting with Jim. Today I'll be continuing on with my pastel painting of Jamie Fraser at the Battle of Culloden. It's a really interesting series if you haven't seen it yet. Of course, I don't want to give any spoilers away, but as you can tell, it's set back in the if you see the red coats, you can kind of guess when it was set. Fighting against some Scottish Highlanders. You know, very unique love story. I recommend it to anyone. I guess I should finish this guy out here. Yes. That's correct. All right, thank you. Not too bad. Thank you.
get the green for it. So we get it and you get your 2% back. Take it out of the money account. Thank you.
Thank you.
The whole day. paints.
You just replace the
I'm back. Time to add some more green to that red. Take care of some business real quick. The automobile. Get my thing dirty all over the place. Required.
deeper green here. Get this layer on first. Darken it up. Darker green. Knock some of this brightness down, but not all of it. Over it, some red, brighten it up some. It doesn't come back as bright, it comes back more as that kind of a darker red. The green mixed in. Imagine this is kind of similar to actual painting with a brush. The only thing is I just don't have to dip my brush to get more paint on it. I have to sharpen my brush to get more paint on it. It's really the only difference. And brushes are floppy and these are stiff. And who likes floppy things? Thank you. getting all up in the dirty stuff.
Yes, I believe the series in YouTube that this uses radio signal completely on every channel. Okay.
I actually didn't pick this song, but it kind of goes along with it. Kind of. It's a little bit of a, I don't know, colonial feel to it. Drawing all dirty. Thank you. All right. Clean hands. I was all getting up in front of it, even being considerate about who's watching. I need to talk to my beautiful wife about getting me some perfect reading glasses just for that perfect distance I like to work at. So the other ones I have to be way back here, and it's just, I don't know, it doesn't feel right. Since she works at an ophthalmology place, maybe glasses, they can do things like that, special glasses. Thank you.
All right, so we are happy with that.
We're going to chunk them there with
It's all green back in there. I thought that was a skirt. Nope. This skirt starts right here. Comes in. Goes over his knee. And then it goes around his knee.
Thank you.
Pretty sure the only one that's watching right now is my beautiful wife, Kim. I just want to say I love you. And I'll see you soon when you get home. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and log off right now, guys, because it's 4:30 my time, and I have to pick up my lovely wife from work and get her over to get her Jeep picked up. We'll pick this up again tomorrow. Mm-hmm.